Yo, detailing family, this is my nephew, this is my son, and send this video out to my nephew Brandon. What we sipping on, baby?
Dude, motherfucking sir.
Okay. Yeah, we sipping on a little Deuce. And what's the day? Tuesday?
On the motherfucking Tuesday.
Man, I ain't work no motherfucking way today, did you?
Nah, I ain't going nowhere today.
Did you work anywhere today?
Hell nah.
But we drinking a brand new motherfucking bottle of Deuce. That's how we do it in Fayetteville, North Carolina. You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers just roll up and they give us shit. If they don't give it to us, we take the shit. But no, but we bought that shit. But we will take your shit if you roll up the motherfucking wrong way. But you know, we're just sipping on dude saying a little bit of cool Negro cream.
Okay.
But this right here is that Negro sheen.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying? And I'm sending a shout out to my nephew Brandon, father and son, because that's all he drank is that Deuce. Y'all shine and share, man. Enjoy your rainy day.
Hold up, Brandon.
Oh, yeah. But, man, oh, hold on. Hey, yo, Brandon. This is my first shot of motherfucking damn Deuce. Let's do this for Brandon, father and son. Brandon, father and son, and all of my detailing family community, show enough hot rod, everybody, all of y'all out there in the detailing world, the rap world,
right. The
trucking world.
Right.
Yes, sir.
Deuce, let's hit it.
Church.
Salute.
I'm gonna put this up.
Oh, y'all. Man, that shit right there, man, got my motherfucking pinky toe jumping.
It's good.
Brandon, thank you for turning me on, man. My nephew said, man, I'm fucking, because he was getting ready to go buy a bottle of 1811?
No, 1738.
Which runs the same price as motherfucking Deuce. No, it's more than Deuce. And,
About 63? What'd you pay for that?
63,
65?
Yeah.
Deuce
is
a little cheaper.
Something like
59.
That.
59. Yeah, but same category.
Right.
But you know, anytime a motherfucker spend motherfucking damn over $50 on a motherfucking fifth of liquor, man, you drinking some good shit, baby.
You know what time it is.
There you go. Oh yeah, and Brian, this is my nephew that you talked to on the phone that day. And everybody know my son. So we doing some family thing right now. I just ran one motherfucker away because he broke. I'll holler at y'all later. Shine and shit.